Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 SSS Tahur Taramana of House Hunas. So, let's continue our game, and right now we have to wait for this war to be over. So, what's this war about? Oh, yeah, tributary. What can we do? We've converted someone, unfortunately. We weren't able to convert this province. Our capital. So are we? Oh, frag, we are losing. That's unfortunate. Okay, let's dismiss this army. I don't screw it. You can stay there. AI, lead this army. We will see how successful or not successful you're gonna be. Okay, it doesn't matter. Oh, frag, we are not losing prestige. Oh, so we are losing prestige. But not 50? Not 50, but only 30. Better than nothing. Detached priest. So what's happening with our daughters? Are you married to someone who you are betrothed? Alliance with you? No. Okay, you are not married to anyone. You will marry to someone. Okay, this guy's 10. Or this guy's 11. You will marry him. So, where is this guy and is he willing to be friends? For my lands, no. Where are you? Oh, in Pala Kingdom. Oh, you will be ambitious. Be ambitious. I don't care that you're gonna be my rival. I want our heir to be ambitious. Well. For now, this guy is our heir. We will see if he's gonna be our heir at the end or not. Where is this army? Oh! Are here. Oh! Let's see base currency, let's get money and prestige. AI! AI! Now! Now is good time! Why your Four score is so bad. 75, almost 75% because one better. We're gonna be better rivals, but this guy's in Africa. Yeah, we can be rivals, I don't care about him. Oh, matters of life and death, so let's see if we're gonna be immortal or not. That would be freaking awesome. Okay, let's summon a console. Oh, game, depost, depost. We need definitely better people. Gender, man. Imprison, no. Maritime care, ruler, no. People range, definitely yes. Let's sort them by scourging. And let's see if we can find someone. Okay, 19. Like, our best option is to go with stewardship or intrigue. Well, definitely stewardship would be the best. Okay, I'm gonna send you a gift. I'm gonna send you a gift. Obviously, I will invite both of you. Okay, if I'm gonna go for John Court, yes. Okay, stewardship 11, screw them. They're not great. Metro camper, yep, guys, you can marry. No! High intrigue, damn it! Oh, in that case, yeah, I'll trust him. Let's see what's gonna happen. So, our heir, how old is he? How old is he? Oh, 15. Oh, yeah, what? I thought we could introduce heir. Oh no, this is not our. This is not our ambition. Okay, so when we gonna die? At least we gonna be playing as adult and not as kid. Province. Let's castle fortifications. No. What about here? Castle fortifications. Castle town 170 ducats. Yeah, we can upgrade castle town. We just need 70 more ducats. How much money are we getting? 0.15. Yeah, because of our army. Yeah, let's see if we can invite our well someone we are swaying. Arlishev. Let's invite Arlish to bank it. He deserves greatness. Our son, he's 14. Which one's better? You know, oh, this guy's shrewd. You know what? You can be a rival. You can be ambitious too. Promises in the dark. Your spymaster finds you in the night, startling you awake. Sorry, master, but the wall has ears. I dare not come during the day. I could pay for disguises. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, I forgot we've tried to hide those shirts. I'm gonna hire you. You'll be collecting taxes. Oh yeah, you will be replaced. Let's see, we can finally convert Hunas. Well, chance is 0.8%. So not great. Rare! Midas touched. 10, 8, 18, 8, 10. The merchant has managed to find out that you... Oh, frack, we are losing prestige, 200. Well, we have 1000, so no problem. Oh, nice. So, Ardish can actually win? He's getting the core score. Great. Oh, what's that? Unmarried heir. Okay, yep. Oh, so what are we gonna do with this guy? Oh, you know what? You have daughters. You have other daughters. I think you will go for... Share the bedroom. Okay, let's find someone else. Okay, you. Arrange betrothal. Son, he says no because he would want matrilineal marriage. Okay, let's get 10-year-old. So no. Okay, what about 6-year-old? Still no. Yeah, we definitely need. Oh yeah, you're gonna be special interest. We definitely need him to be. We can intimidate him for favor. Ah, let's see. First. Let's try to recruit him to assassins. We definitely need him to have kids or have son. Oh, let's see. He will join. Oh, he will be joining assassins. Okay, for now, probably we should intimidate ruler for favor. If 50% chance it will be successful. Well, let's see. He owes us favor. Nice. Now, can we do some betrothal? Can we force him? Yes, we can. Let's do it. Now, let's kill this guy. This girl. This woman. Okay, I'm gonna send you a gift, so you will help me. I would say that you are too expensive. 50 rackets? Okay, you are not. It's not that bad. What about you? Raman. 54 rackets, screw you. For 11%, I think I will pass. Well, let's see. If we're gonna be over one. Okay, we are not over 100%. In that case, where is this guy? Let's do it again. Yeah, you. I will send you a gift. And you will join this thing. Now we're gonna send our spymaster Hill here. Oh, so let's see. How fast are you gonna die? Mystic appears. You're almost used to your spymaster Varhadamai visiting your chambers at the strangest hours. But you will still jump when he steps out of the shadows. Oh, one evening. Oh, and since we are going for we are using intrigue. I will definitely change our focus. Let's go for intrigue. So we will get plus 3 intrigue and we will get bigger chance of actually surviving. Perhaps you are foolish in investigating internal life. You could be setting yourself to be duped, or so the whispers go. That is Mystic. She is something else. Should I bring her to you? Yeah. Velopatra! Yes, hopefully. Let's hope that she's gonna be a real person. Run Marshall Diaz, yeah, we can do that. So we are trying to kill this guy. Well, hopefully we're gonna be successful. Son, so what's gonna happen with you? And first, nope, I'm not gonna be helping you. So, Cleopatra, what do you have to teach me? You are groovy. But now you're gonna be special interest. You want to try this conversion? She will say no. She doesn't like us. Any chance we can make her into court physician? No. The old, peculiar woman introduces herself as Cleopatra. At least that's what you think she is, she said. Her words are distorted with a foreign accent. She claims to possess the secret knowledge of transmutation, the base metals into gold, and more importantly, she tells you tales of the mysterious philosopher's soul. If you are to believe her words, it grants its maker eternal life. While you normally would not be inclined to trust a woman like this, her words do intrigue you. In any case, she looks part. Judging from her wrinkles and hinged back, she must be very old. But is she immortal? I will accept your teachings, Cleopatra. Eternal life must be mine. Let's see. Oh, so we are trying to kill her. I don't care. Cleopatra, it's clear to me now, he's not ready. I'm not losing patience. I will ask him. So, he still likes us. Oh, and it wasn't discovered. Now our son will marry her. Marry this woman, this girl. So soon we may actually be playing as... We can put our family on throne of... On King of Kushanrat's throne. Maybe. Okay, son, what's gonna be your education? Who said you're educated? Cleopatra? Can you be court tutor? Cleopatra, you will be court tutor now. Let's find that kid. You. Yeah, Cleopatra's teaching you, great. Serious concern. Here we... Oh, screw them. It's certain better to... Nope, we won't be investigating here. Nope, it's currently better to be safe. What? Ketivana joins you after supper one evening. He initiates a conversation about status of trade in the realm, but you notice that he seems distraught. You interrupt Kirti Varman and demand to know why he has sought you out. My dearest father, I fear for your life. Well, you should be... Hakur, you should be okay with that. Who is this sacrilegious heathen you have invited to your court? Her promises are sweet, I'm certain, but she cannot be trusted. Please, father, allow me to find out her true motive before it's too late. No, Cleopatra will not be in prison. It's certainly better to be safe than sorry. Well, let's see what's gonna happen. Rebel interferes. The levy situation in Saravasna Mandala is not entirely hopeless, but close enough. I will do my best to revive situation and hopefully my liege will see some results soon. So we are helping, we are doing what? Ultimatum, you're right, please forgive me, I must have faith. So we're gonna be now trusting. Oh, that's why we couldn't do anything else, because you are paranoid, it seems. Yep, you are right. Please forgive me. I must have faith. Please, just give me eternal life. Or kill me. Chancellor, but right now I don't think we want eternal life. It would be great, but I just want this guy to die, this guy to be a ruler, and this woman to be queen, and we and our son inheriting this kingdom. It would be best. The Trial of Bori. Cleopatra explains that you need to obtain the ingredients known as the Three Primes, the first of which is salt. Then you offer to send a servant to kitchen, she protests. The art of alchemy is not simply one of collecting ingredients and mixing potions. In order to create the Philosopher's Stone, you must also create a better self. The old crone insists that you must comfort your body by mastering the art of pickpocketing. Being of noble birth, you have never needed to resort to such methods, but you do pride yourself on being deft of hand. It cannot be that hard, can it be? Then teach me all your tricks, wise woman. Yep, teach me all your tricks, wise woman. 1%! Okay, what's our participation right now? 22%, so we're gonna get some... We're gonna get some prestige. Pickle fingers. The day of the first rite has arrived. You have dressed yourself as lowly commoner and left your guards behind. This strange feeling walking through the crowded market, and as if you are not no one special. No one is looking your way and your confidence is growing. However, you decide to take your time. There is no need to rush. Your patience pays off when you are presented with the perfect opportunity to slip your hand into one spice merchant pocket. Before you know it, you are on your way back to the keep with your stolen sword in your palm. And nobody saw a thing. You are really getting the hang of it. On your return, the otherwise grouchy Cleopatra greets you with please smirk. You did well. Rest now, my lord. The next trial will not be as easy. You are right. I deserve a nap. So we will be lose trusting, and we're gonna be numb, deceitful. Nice. Plus three intrigue. We need as high intrigue as possible. If we want to survive this. Well, at this moment I still don't know if I actually want to survive this or not. Oh, title launch. Why are we using this? Come off Itar. Okay, Dyer's here. Why would we lose this? Oh, Agnatic Cavalkin. What succession do we have? We won't be having Agnatic Cavalkin. I'll definitely change that. Okay, first, what do we need? Elective Cavalkin, no. Primary Generator, well, we must be at peace and we definitely need her. Our kingdom must have her laws. Okay, so we will have to keep Cavalkin. Portrait message is what he needs. Yeah, let's do that. Well, that's unfortunate. So our second-born son will get Idar. He sucks. He's not getting anything. I'll send him to China. Okay, I'm not sending him to China. This guy. Snapper. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna send him. I will send this guy to China. Means we will need new sport. Stuart, you will be collecting taxes in North Capital. Hopefully it will be good. Now, can we get some boons from Chinese Emperor? Damn it. Finally. Okay, no. Oh, we must be independent ruler, so we don't have to do anything. We don't need to interact with China in that case. Trial of Mind. You almost jump out of your skin when Cleopatra suddenly steps out from behind a corner. Heading to bed already, my lord? The night has already begun. Only begun. Apparently it's time for your next trial, and this time you must acquire a brimstone. This one is trial of the Mind Master. You must go to the laboratory and peruse the prime yourself. You have until dawn. Before she disappears again, she hands you dusty tomb. You spend several hours desperately trying to make sense of the tomb's archaic language. The text seems to mention two different methods, one of which looks very complicated. However, the simpler one runs the risk of causing violent explosion. Better safe than sorry, dying tonight or dying tomorrow, it matters little. I must succeed. Take that simple but dangerous method. Yeah, let's do that. Despite the late hour, your mind feels as sharp as a razor. While the tomb's language troubled you at first, you now feel confident that you have interpreted every detail correctly. The method makes perfect sense, and you barely have to glance at the instructions when you assemble all the instruments and ingredients. After each step, the tombstone is identical to one described in the tomb. Your confidence is rising. You are almost there. However, you must make sure that your high spirits do not get better of you, and proceed at a steady pace. When Cleopatra enters at dawn, you present her with the vial filled with Yov's shard. Well done, master, she exclaims with one of her rare smiles. Only one prime left. So we are now shrewd. Nice! What are we getting? Plus two intrigue. Yes! Oh, and I see some war. Can we declare war on this guy? Okay, Slavies, we don't have castles, but we don't have castles, but well, that's unfortunate. Okay, let's see if we can claim this land. And let's see, we can find someone of high intrigue who's willing to come to our court. This guy's going to come. Yeah, let's invite him. We've already given him money. Can we mark him for? Can we mark him off for death? No. You're gonna mark this guy for death. Small sir, no chance, sir. Finally, Muhammad Tur is here. Okay, fabricate claim on Var Rahmana. That is what this civil war will end now, after this battle is over. These guys will lose. Anyway, he's losing. I'm not gonna be helping you. But we definitely need to get some claims. The elephants? Negation of your subject, yeah, we can lose our ducats. ...50% war score. Marriage! Okay, this guy will marry one of our daughters. Yeah, I'm going to accept that. I might understand more about money than I do about people, but that doesn't mean I couldn't use my extensive... Yeah, let's do that. Let's improve our relations with our liege. 46, well... We definitely need to... Step up our game. Rank difference between assassins. Fellow member of the assassins. Nice. Oh, we are... What? We are Grandmaster. Nice. Plus 3 intrigue. Okay. We still have this mission. Let's see if we're gonna be able to kill him. Oh! Why aren't we trying to kill him? So, people are... willing to come. Okay, I'm gonna send you a gift. Yeah, there are a lot of people who will be willing to join. 130%! Well, let's hope it's gonna be successful. Successful. Successful assassination. Okay, 77% war score. Yeesh. You are doing a good job. 70% because we control, or our leech controls all the holdings. Finally, Trial of Spirit. Okay, so, what's gonna happen? The third and most elusive of the three primes is a metal known as Quicksilver. Cleopatra announced as she entered your study this morning. Now it's dusk, and she has brought you far from civilization to an abandoned mine. Here we'll perform the last and most dangerous trial, my lord. You'll spend the night in this haunted place. If you exit with piece of quicksilver ore, you've succeeded, and an eternal life will be yours. However, if you fail, the ghost of the past will likely drive you mad, or worse. Well, let's hope either we will succeed, or we will die. We have wandered through the narrow tunnels for almost an hour, when a spine-chilling pale echo from darkness. You freeze. Is this one of Cleopatra's ghosts mentioned? The Spectre must know this place, maybe it can help? Take a risk and ask ghosts for guidance. I will venture down another tunnel. Nope. Roar in the dark. You stumble down the dark corridor and hesitantly call out for a ghost. You instantly regret your decision as you are answered with a deafening roar. It is followed by a gust of wind which extinguishes your torch. You turn down on your heel and run for your life, but trip after only a few steps. A taste of blood fills your mouth and the roar grounds louder, shaking you to your very core. There's no point trying to get up. You close your eyes and evade your doom. So close. You die a horrible death. Just thus failing Cleopatra's quest, she leaves your core. Tahur Rahmana has ascended to heaven at age 56. He died under suspicious circumstances. Born with unparalleled genius, Rahmana was known for his sharp and brilliant mind, always looking for new problems to solve and new opportunities to exploit. Thakur Kirtivarnan, tolerant of those who owed others are fail, Current of those of other faiths. Kereti Varman's curiosity will surely find him many friends. Long live this guy. Long live me. Okay, so we are taking this back. Rather, sorry, but this is mine. You're saying no, bastard. You, my land. My city, give me. Give me my city. By the way, so how many people can we raise? We can raise not that many people. Okay, he has 400 troops. Okay, let's do it. How many people this guy can raise? 214. How many people can we raise? 300. Okay, let's do it. He will say no, so he will raise your his troops. Will he do it? Oh. Okay, guys, move to Hunas. So we don't have enough troops here. That's kind of unfortunate. Oh, okay, can we have some mercenaries? Can we take a loan? No, we have to join assassins. What do you want, commander? No. Now we can try to kill this guy. Let's wait until we will trigger Mary. Oh, and we have stuff to do. Okay, let's go for carousing. Let's increase our diplomacy. Let's go for Brumenair. So yeah, we won. Oh, and this guy lost his kingdom. Well. Oh, we've lost some people here. Okay, so let's hire some chancellor. Chancellor, you will try to get claim on this land. You will be training troops in our capital. Steward, you will be trying to get money. Spymaster, you will do your job and you will try to convert Unas. Correct religion? Of Hindu, obviously. This kid, our sister needs education. Okay, you are... Okay, let's go with diplomacy. Or a ticket, in this case. Oh, we need region. One up there, Tour, you're gonna be that guy. Use patronate, we can do it. So, what do we want to improve? I would say maybe Marshall. Would it be okay if he would be losing stewardship? We can get intrigue. Yeah, in that case, let's increase intrigue. What do you want? Commander? No. Finally, we can marry. We can marry her. So your wife is 21. Okay, we have to kill him. Oh, she's 47. Yeah, we definitely need to kill him. Oh, okay, let's raise some mercenaries. Antioch Band. 3 ducats. Can I afford this guy? That's 473 people. Oh, that's just the exact number of troops we... That's one person less we actually need. Okay, now they have more troops. Let's hire them. You guys, march here. I need you to siege this. Finally, merge together. I will give this to someone after we will get this province. 6% chance that this they are losing 6% morale of every 12 days. Cleopatra died, natural death. So. She wasn't immortal. Most get deported and evening has turned. Nope. Those are noble actions indeed. Let's join assassins again. Oh, we need Upadkaya. Oh, we don't have anyone. Our karma sucks. Yeah, let's join assassins. Now, who are we gonna kill? Please tell me we're gonna be killing our brother. I'm not killing my wife. Right now, she will be queen. But it's planned, so. I'm not killing her. 100% finally, brother, you will lose your title. Nope, I'm gonna. Where is it? Rogue title, yeah, thank you. Now, I'm gonna give this city to someone else, but Idar, I'm gonna keep. So we need this court chaplain, there's no one. Okay, last thing, can we invite Holy Man? Yeah. Excellent, he will be our court chaplain, and he will try to convert our capital. And with that, let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching, and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.